It is used for the treatment of neuropathic pain. Pregabalin decreases pain by modulating calcium channel activity of the nerve cells. Nortriptyline increases the levels of chemical messengers, serotonin and noradrenaline, that stop the movement of pain signals in the brain. Take this medicine in the dose and duration as advised by your doctor. It may be taken with or without food, but it is better to take it at a fixed time. Thank you.